Can't keep her relationship a secret. That would help.
Morning.
Good morning.
Miss Ferguson, what are you doing here? You were told to rest in bed.
I'm fully recovered, thank you, Governor. All I needed was a good night's rest.
As you wish.
Mrs. Barry told me about the new prisoner we're getting.
Yes, Mrs. Powell will fill you in the details. I take it that all references to Stevens will be removed from the papers.
I've always thought that a waste of time, personally. Women usually find out about what's going on some way or another.
Yes, well, despite that, I still want every precaution taken for her protection.
Stutter. Thank you, Carl. She's here.
Well, I might as well go. Your name is Sonia Elizabeth Stevens, is that correct?
Correct.
Correct, Miss Ferguson.
Correct, Miss Ferguson.
You have been charged with possession and trafficking of heroin and sentenced to 15 years imprisonment, is that correct?
Correct, Miss Ferguson.
Right. Put your personal belongings on the counter. They'll be held in storage for you until your release. Some 15 years from now.
There's to be an appeal. I doubt I'll be here much longer.
Well, whoever you know, or whatever happens. Just a couple of weeks in here can be an eternity.